Sumatriptan is a serotonin receptor agonist used to treat migraines and cluster headaches. In this video, let's find found. What is sumatriptan? What is sumatriptan used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking sumatriptan? How does sumatriptan work? How to use sumatriptan? What is sumatriptan? Sumatriptan, sold commonly under brand names Imitrex and Treximet among others, is a medication used to treat migraine headaches and cluster headaches. It is taken orally, intranasally, or by subcutaneous injection. Therapeutic effects generally occur within 3 hours. Sumatriptan was patented in 1982 and approved for medical use in 1991. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 111th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 5 million prescriptions. It is also available as the combination product sumatriptan/naproxen. What is sumatriptan used for? A combination sumatriptan and naproxen tablet is indicated for the treatment of migraines with or without auras in patients 12 years of age and older. Sumatriptan nasal powder, nasal spray, subcutaneous injection, and tablets are indicated to treat migraines with or without auras in adults. One of the subcutaneous formulations of sumatriptan is also indicated to treat cluster headaches in adults, while the other subcutaneous formulation is not. Contraindication. Sumatriptan also is contraindicated in patients who use ergotamine and another 5-HT1 agonist concurrently. Patients with peripheral vascular disease, also, ischemic bowel disease, cerebrovascular syndromes, or uncontrolled hypertension have a contraindication to sumatriptan. Side effects. Feeling or being sick, nausea, or vomiting. Feeling dizzy, unsteady on your feet or tired. Feeling hot or cold, the face flushes red. Irritation or burning in your nose or throat after using the nasal spray. Nosebleeds after using the nasal spray. Bad taste in your mouth after using the nasal spray. Pharmacodynamic. Sumatriptan constricts cranial blood vessels and prevents the release of vasoactive peptides. The dose of sumatriptan varies widely by route of administration and in most cases, no more than 2 doses should be given daily. Medication overuse headaches may occur in patients who use sumatriptan frequently. Mechanism of action. Sumatriptan is an agonist of 5-HT1B and 5-HT1D. This agonism leads to constriction of cranial blood vessels and inhibits the release of pro-inflammatory neuropeptides. Sumatriptan decreases carotid arterial blood flow, but increases blood flow velocity in the internal carotid artery and middle cerebral artery. Half-life. Subcutaneous sumatriptan has a half-life of 1.9 H, 95% CI of 1.7-2.0 H. Oral sumatriptan has a half-life of 1.7 H, 95% CI of 1.4-1.9 H. Rectal sumatriptan has a half-life of 1.8 H, 95% CI of 1.6-2.2 H. Intranasal sumatriptan has a half-life of 1.8 H, 95% CI of 1.7-2.0 H. Dose. Migraine headache. Tablet. 25 mg, 50 mg, or 100 mg, PO, taken with fluids. Not to exceed 100 mg per dose, additional doses, Q2HR, PRN. Recommended maximum dose, 200 mg per day. See also combo with naproxen. Injection. 6 mg, 0.5 milliliters, SC, with auto-injector, may repeat in greater than or equal to 1 hour. Not to exceed 12 mg SC, Q24HR. Dose may be reduced to 1 to 5 mg under certain circumstances, e.g., adverse reactions. Cluster headache. 6 mg, 0.5 milliliters, SC, with auto-injector, may repeat in greater than or equal to 1 hour. Not to exceed 12 mg SC Q24HR. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about sumatriptan we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.